Raise your arms. Raise your elbows.
All right, folks, the lead runners have now reached the turnaround point. It looks like it's still Mary Davies out in front, originally from New Zealand, living here in Ottawa. In second, Amy Van Alstyne of Flagstaff, Arizona. They've reached the turnaround. They're heading home. This is the Sports for Emily's Run, 8th annual, named after Emily Mondor, famous Canadian Olympian who tragically was killed in a car accident, training under Ken Parker here in Ottawa, who actually started this race. And we are very fortunate to have her parents who come back year after year to honor their daughter's memory, Nicole and François Mondor from Mascouche, Quebec, who will be holding that finish line tape. So watch for those lead runners coming in just over 16 minutes on the clock. We can expect them to come in here at the 8th annual Sports for Emily's Run.
Yeah, because somebody's grabbing the tape.
Just want to remind some of these kids that have been coming up to ask us about the Wiley-Ryan Aviation Museum 1K run. That is going to start exactly at 10 o'clock, and you need to get up to the start line around that time, which is the same place as the ladies started, up at the overpass by the green flags. Again, that's for the Wiley-Ryan Aviation Museum 1K run that is going to start this morning at 10 o'clock. We just got word now that Mary Davies has opened up about a 10-meter lead on Amy Van Alstyne of Flagstaff, and those two ladies are out in front by about 100 meters of the rest of the pack. We got a time on the clock at 3K. It's 9:35, which is course record pace, but we understand there is quite a headwind on their way back. So fingers crossed that they will get that course record at 16:50. $1,000 on the line for the lady that breaks that course record, in addition to $1,000 for the overall race winner. There is a ton of prize money this year, thanks to our title sponsor, Sports4, and we are looking for a great race. As those ladies are expected to come in now and about 5 minutes time. All right, don't forget, all you kids out there, the Whiny Ryan Aviation Museum 1K. That's going to start right at 10 o'clock. And we want to hear you guys really cheer as these ladies come in for the Sports for Emily's Run 5K, all right? You can expect them to be in about 3 minutes' time. You should start seeing them come around that corner fairly soon. Sports for Emily's Run 5K. We want to hear big cheers as these ladies come in. She won the Barhaven 10K in Ottawa in 2012 this year in a time of 34:45. She's a graduate of Oklahoma State on a scholarship, now living in Ottawa. An Aussie from New Zealand, she looks like she's going to be your winner this year for the Sports for Emily's Run 5K, and she looks very strong. Took the lead right from the start and has not looked back. And look at that incredible lead that she's got. Look at her run, folks. That's Mary Davies out in front. Very, very strong. Very tough to run out in front by yourself like that. And let's bring her home as soon as she turns this corner. All right, you see in second place there, she looks strong as well. That's Amy Van Alstyne of Flagstaff, Arizona, a late entrant in this race. And here she comes, 15:36 on the clock. The time to beat is 16:15, which is the course record set by Tara Quinn Smith a couple of years ago. I don't know if she's going to break that, but let's cheer her on and carry her home. Here she comes, and she looks amazing. She's got to have it, and she's going to break that course record. Originally from New Zealand. Camila Borjanina, who just finished up here today, and you've probably seen her win the Ottawa Race Weekend Marathon time and time again, and here she comes right in here. That's Carrie LeBrec of Ottawa. Great run for her. Keep bringing these runners home. They love to hear your cheers. All right, way to cheer for these ladies. That's Liz McGuire, another one of our top Masters runners.
Yeah, I need you out of the way, you.
For Liz McGuire, Liz, who's the Ottawa Road Racer and Marathoner of the Year in 2006-2007. She's already into the finish line. We've had Mary Davies, your number one finisher. And here comes Natasha Elliott coming in. Natasha, who's more of a cyclist, but wow, what a great finish for Natasha. Phenomenal race for her. 18:49 on the clock for Natasha. Wearing those compression socks, which are a real bonus here, and a lot of top runners in the world are wearing those today. So again, we've had some great finishes out today. Paula Wilsey setting a Masters record, breaking her own course record of 17:25, down to the low 17s today. And let's bring her home. Here she comes, folks. That's Veronique Roberts of Wakefield. There we are for Caroline John Paul. And look at her, Christina Sutcliffe. Phenomenal finish for Christina. Let's keep cheering them on. Bring these ladies home. They have run a great race. We're still under 20 minutes, and we've had a great finish so far. And that's Vanessa DeHaan of Ottawa. Phenomenal finish for Vanessa. All right, let's keep cheering these ladies. Bring them home as they get in a wonderful time. Under 20 minutes. Bring them in. Under 20. Look at this lady. She looks fantastic starting in the start of this race, name this race in her honor. We are so fortunate to have her parents here today with us, Nicole and François Mondor. And look at these ladies coming. Let's keep cheering them on. Woo! They look fantastic. Way to go, ladies. You look great, Maria. I'm going to turn on the card and give you a horn on. Way to go, Maria Bedard coming through. Oh, they look great. This is a phenomenal time on the clock. Anything under 30 minutes is just great for 5K. And Jenny Gleason is coming in. Kaylin Pilon, way to go. Number 125, that's Dan Bannock of Canada. Again, we've had two course records set today. This has been a great day out there for women's running, a celebration of our ladies. And look at this lady coming through. She looks just great. That lady is Paula Gwet of Ottawa. All right, let's bring these ladies home. $1,000 up for grabs, $750, $500, and so on and so on. It's a really deep, it was a really deep field, and we had two course records to show for it.
Good job.
All right, keep cheering them on, folks. Keep cheering them on as they come through on this chance for Emily's run. Just want to remind those ladies that the results are up over at the Sports Stats tent. And you want to check? Sports over at the for us. Ashley Bedard, way to go. Ashley and Melanie Dompierre. Again, just want to remind you at the finish line, these are phenomenal times, folks. Anything under 30 minutes is great for a 5K, and we've had a ton of women breaking that 25-minute mark today. Two course records out there today. Just a reminder, too, the results are posted at the Good Life Cancer with the top 50 women. I've already been posted, so you want to check your results? Head on over there right now. Way to go, Alexander Lauren. And Carolyn, let's keep bringing these ladies home as they come through in a Sportsport Emily's Run 5 game. All right, Jessie Elliott, way to go. You look great. Come get her. She's got her walk on. All right, let's keep greater go. Just a good crowd cheering these ladies. And look at that great shot on her. That is Aviva Stewart and Chantal Hebert. And look at this young lady. A great future for her in the running field. That's Magalie Lenz. 13 years old from Gatineau. Fantastic result here for her. Sophie Gillon just came in, and Lauren Goshi of Ottawa. Way to go, Lauren. And that is one colorful suit, and she looks just fantastic there. That's 271 Jose Morel of Ottawa. And let's keep bringing these ladies home. Again, any time under 30 minutes for a 5K is a wonderful time. And that's Janet Vaughn coming through. Way to go. Jennifer Tenasco's just finished. And here comes another sprint. Look at this young lady coming to number 81. She looks just fantastic. Congratulations, Chantal Loire and Anne Gillipo. Donia Femi has just come in. And as they continue to pour through, still breaking that 30-minute mark for a 5K. All right, way to go. You are doing a great job cheering for these ladies as they come through. On the Sports 4 Emily's Run 5K. Look at this young girl, number 147. So encouraging to see these young girls come through. Great chase turn out of them. At number 147. And they look just great coming through. Emily's Run Sports 4, 8th annual event. Let's keep cheering them on, bring them home. It really lifts them up as we cheer them on to the finish line as they come through. Still bringing a Larissa Mondor is coming to you from Atlanta. Erin Mutterack, let's keep bringing home Joanne Bello. Way to go, Joanne. All right, here comes the pack coming to you around the corner. Let's bring him home. They might be. Will break that 30-minute mark. If we cheered him off, so let's bring him in. All right.
Hey!
29-31, they've been doing fantastic race ladies. Bonnie Lalonde, Suzanne Gerard, Suzanne, Sarah Girdwood, and Kim Hennessy. All right, keep cheering them on. All right, 8 seconds to go. You can break that 30-minute mark. Fantastic race. Keep cheering them on as Anne Edwards comes in, and Lisa Kuhlman of Niagara. European Sharon Beatty coming through. Way to go, Elizabeth Bensel. Let's keep cheering them on. They had a great day out there. Sports for Emily's Run 5K for Women. Money to Dumay coming through. Cindy Girdwood, Pamela of Ontario. Stephanie Palfrey coming through from Stittsville. Way to finish up there. Margie Halloran. Way to go, Margie. You look fantastic coming through there. All right, number 91. She looks good. Yes, that's Nancy Carter of Ottawa. Way to go, Nancy. Great smile on the finish line. Wonderfully great.
Chips like right on the middle.
Oh, look at them smile.
Hey,
you're
this guy, out.
We like to see Emma Ainsley.
Can you get them to move back a bit if you get a chance?
And Sonia Purvis.
It's like, look where they're removing the chips.
We're looking for a pair of sunglasses. If you see them, bring them over to the finish line tent. All right, let's bring these ladies home. Hey, Jew Bro, with Sherry Cutteron. That's teamwork for you. That's Sonia Markov and Rihanna Markov. All right, here's a nice smile over the finish line for number 123, and she looks great. Kathy Tornaway just comes through, Christine McEwen. All right, number 309. She's almost there. Way to go, girl. That's great. Finish that up. Let's cheer
up. They're taking the chips off right on the mat. We need more shooting next year.
All right, let's keep cheering these ladies on. We are not finished yet, and they need our cheers. Way to go, Lynn Khan and Michelle Crochet of Ottawa, number 245. That's Carolyn Warren. Way to finish up, Carolyn. Once again, folks, we've had two course records today. This has just been a great day here at the Sports for Emily's Run. Our winner, Mary Davies of New Zealand, course record out there, as well as a master's course record set by Paula Wilson of Brockville. Paula just keeps getting better year after year. And here she is with Carrie. It's not just one, but two runners finishing up there. Rebecca Wyman, and that is not easy pushing those cars. Great to go, Rebecca. 32:47 on the clock. Let's bring home number 149. Way to finish up, Johnny Gagnon. All right, ladies. And here she comes, number 320. She is looking great with a great smile on her face. Kim Tarley, Kim, you look fantastic.
And hey, brown shirt!
Where you go?
I need you guys out of the way.
Love that. That's Carrie Vanderwood and Manon Garage. Has just come through. Here you go, Manon.
Grab it out of the way.
All right, ladies, you are almost at the finish line. You have done a great job.
So go grab.
That's Stephanie Stevens. Oh. Fantastic, right. Stephanie. And number 133, that's Bonnie Durrell. Way to finish up, Bonnie. All right, let's keep bringing these ladies home, folks.
They you can still take the chance.
Appreciate it.
Just don't stand in the middle.
She's got a great kick, and 196 has got a peace sign for us. That's what we like to see. That's Carolyn LaRock. And to 5E, just finish up there with that nice kick. All right, we found your sunglasses, so the lady that was looking for them, come on over to the finish line, we got them for you. Once again, we want to thank my colleagues on the kids' race, punching in those numbers. And here's teamwork for you, hand in hand, 189-319. Great to finish up, ladies. And number 180, you can finish at the finish line. You've done a great job up there today. That is Megan Jones and Tracy Tom, who finished up along with Kate Watts. We're going to tell us. number 313, Latifa Chama. Way to go, Latifa. And Francisca Lombier just got two. Look at her finish up there. Wow. That's Judy Taylor of Ottawa. Way to go, Judy. Marie Gervais just got two as well. And look at this young lady.
Yeah.
again. So, notes.
Can you ask these two to come on the other side?
Don't forget the results are posted at the Good Life tent, so if you want to go over there and check out your time, do so. Yeah, Barry Binns is our winner today in a course record time of 16:08.5. Second place, Andy Dunn, also signed of Flagstaff, Arizona, 16:20.9. And Lubina Korchazina of Thornhill, which is from Russia, in 17:19.4, who is also your Masters winner. Congratulations to all our finishers. Just a reminder, folks, there's recovery shakes and isolate tent just at the finish line. Once again, your Masters winner, Lubina Korchazina, 17:19.4. Just edging out Paula Wilson, the world course record holder for the Masters. Paula herself is on her own record at 17:21. What a great race out there today. Your winner, Mary Davies, a $1,000 overall win, as well as $1,000 for setting the course record. Big payday for Mary Davies at $2,000. And there just comes in. Way to go, Claudia Arvina. Nice to meet you. Once again, a reminder, the Wiley Ryan Aviation Museum 1K Run for Kids, that's going to start right at 10 o'clock. And that is such a fun race. It's an awesome event here at the Aviation Museum.
Yeah, why?
Stay around for that.
Well, I have to come too.
Running
beside her, way to finish up, Claudia. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
buddy.
I just want to remind you, ladies, that you can shop. Please return your time to the sports stats. All the ladies that compete in the 5K want to make sure that you return that chip. All right, here she comes, that's winner, home run, 224, that's Lisa Marceau. Way to go, Lisa! Wonderful finish. I don't know if you can hear us with those headphones on, but we are proud of you. Way to go, Lisa!
Do the kids get medals too?
That's spooky.
Oh, that's cool. You can even have one. If I did a kilometer? If I did a whole kilometer, I can.
Once again, one thing that I have to say
is your sports. That's he's got all his medals. He's got all his medals in his room on
books.
So the wall behind him is medals to the chip.
So watch for that mail. Thanks again to our title sponsor, Sports Four.
A little bit back. It's starting to run low.
Again, your top three winners today, Mary Daisy,
with a
course record of 16.08.5. Mary Daisy, from New Zealand, on scholarship at Oklahoma State. Now living here in Ottawa, she won the Mary Daisy from the start, and she did not look back. And she's got $2,000 prize purse to show for it. Daisy, that all-star in Flagstaff, Arizona, 16.20, Dave Mary runs the lead at the outset, and she is your second place finisher. Rodina Pochamina of Thor Hill, 17.19, your third place finisher, and she is also your top masters runner. And she also broke the course record, so she collects $1,000, $500 for winning masters, $500 for winning great people on course record. So congratulations to those top three finishers at the Sports 4 Emily's Run.
Of course I can.
Awesome.
You have to stand.
We can finish up, ladies. Let's keep cheering them on. Great smile there for number 94. That's Mary and Sharon. Way to go, Jacqueline. And we'd love to see those smiles at the finish line. Yeah, we say really way to finish up, Jacqueline of Ottawa. And Mary just finishing up. Great job, Madame Fitzpatrick.
These girls are so confused on where to end.
This is what it's all about. All right?
Finish. I got the check. I get the medal. Let's go.
You did. Thank you. Good job, ladies.
Good job. Good job. For all the children that are running the Wild Variety Asian Shield 1K run, we have just 11 minutes to go to the start. There's a bit of a hike up there. You can see a lot of them heading up over the hill, over to the green flag. So if you are running the 1K at 10 o'clock, you want to make sure you head on up to that start line. For all of the rest of you ladies that compete in the 5K, you really don't want to miss this race, this 1K race. These kids are amazing, and it is such a fun sight to see the finish line as they race through for that title. All right, folks, we have with us Sarah Mulder of Sports 4. And Sarah, we just want to say thank you so much to Sports 4 for coming on board. And I think it's thanks to you. You had such an incredible race. Two course records today. That's fantastic. We're so honored to be here and to support you on this great race. And we're so proud of all the girls out there participating. And this was a great race, and we're happy to be involved. Sarah, tell us what Sports 4 is going to give to all the runners now. I would understand is some certificate or...
Yeah, well, we're actually sponsoring the prizes today, so we'll be doing that shortly. But after the race, in the Somersault newsletter, we're going to be sending out a discount. So make sure you go on and check it out and print it off and bring it in and get yourself something nice.
All right, tell us again where the Sports 4 locations are here in Ottawa.
So we're located on Bank Street and also in Canada, Canada Central.
We love Sports 4. We thank Sports 4 for coming on board, Sarah. Thanks so much. All right, thanks again to Mike Caldwell. He'll be calling the kids' race at 10. Always a great time. Thanks again to Dan Scripter, our caller here, all the way from Michigan, giving us a hand. And bring these ladies home. Way to go, ladies. That is Lila Simply Kenwell and Lila El Tweedy of Ottawa. Way to finish up. All right. Okay, and for all you kids out there that are doing the 1K, it's going to start in less than 10 minutes, so you want to make sure you get out there to the start line by the green flag. All right, we figured that that was probably the last runner. So, if you have finished the 5K, make sure that you return your time and chips to the sports backstand.
Oh, yeah, we're good.
All you kids out there that are running the 1K, get on up to that start line, up by the green flags.
Congratulations.
And so all kids too, if you're running, you need a chip too, because we want to get your time. We want to congratulate all the runners in today's race. 22 women under 20 minutes, which is absolutely phenomenal. This is an incredibly fast course, and we have set a course record in both the overall and the master's race. We've got our belly dancing ladies here from Belly Dancing for Fun, and we're going to get them to do a little bit of a show later on for you. Perhaps you might get them to come on over here to the finish line. When the kids come in, we're going to have a little belly dancing for all of you. So again, for all you kids that are participating in that 1K, get on over to that start line by the green flags. Now, that is over 8 minutes. Not much time to go, guys. And it's quite a hike up there, up the hill. And we want to wish everybody that's racing that 1K all the best. It's such a great race. It's so great to see all of you putting it all out there, giving 100% for that 1K. So don't forget that the rest of us that are standing at the finish line, the kids are going to be going out the same direction as the ladies heading out for the 5K. They'll be going out for 500 meters and coming back, and then we're going to see them come through around this corner. And you are going to see a real sight. It's such a treat to see these kids come through and giving it their all. This is really a novel race, and it's become such a popular race here in Ottawa, this 1K for kids, in addition to the Sports for Emily's Run 5K. Again, we want to thank Francois and Nicole Mondor, Emily's parents. They come here year after year to honor their daughter's memory. And we just want to say thank you so much for coming here and being a part of this race. It's very special to us, for us. So again, we have 7 minutes on the clock, 7 minutes to the start of the 1K. So if you're running that 1K for kids, make sure you get up there up the hill, right by the green flags. Congratulations to Paula Hickman. She had a great race out there today. Way to go, Paula!
Yeah,
you guys are bigger. Paula the 16 over course record by eight.
Yeah,
so way to go, Paula Hickman. You just keep getting better year after year. Yeah, that's way to go.
This guy's complaining because there's people getting in the way. I'm not getting a shot, so I don't get a good shot. It's not. It'd be nice to get a good shot. So it makes the event look good.
All right, we've changed up the music a little bit. We've gone from rain to disco for the kids for the 1K. Techno. Less than 6 minutes to go, guys. If you're running that 1K for kids, you want to get up the hill. Get up the hill. You can see them all up there gathering. The crowd is gathering. And every year we have somebody that's late for the race. This is a 1K. We really don't have time to be late for this race. So get up that hill. Get going up that hill by the green flag. You want to get up there. You have got just 5.5 minutes to go. Not a lot of time. Anybody that's running that 1K, get up to the start line. And folks, we have with us here today the incredibly shifty man, Mike Caldwell. He's going to call the kids race. This man, I'm going to tell you, you might want to talk about your product. What's the magic?
Always just a good product of aesthetics. My wife and I have lost control of my 60 pounds. You want to reduce the block?
60 pounds in 2 months. Wow, that's impressive. Way to go. Okay. So if they want to check it out, where do they go, Mike?
TeamIceLife.com. And it's not about the stop weight loss. I'm racing on Ironman. It's more about your health.
Oh, we should have mentioned this. I'm sorry, we have the progressive massage therapist.
Yeah, yeah, I mean,
over
like,
by,
as soon as they pass,
and an active
release
therapist.
Like,
and where are they? In the far side of the tent, far side of the white tent. Yeah, folks, we'll repeat this message, and we should have done this before, but we have an active release therapist
like,
and a progressive massage therapist over there by the white tent, so you can get treated royally. So head on over there and get your massage.
So I already got like. Celebration shot here, finishing shot here, there, people checking the record over there. I'll just keep